The number of measles cases in the U.S. this year is now the second highest level in 25 years. The CDC is reporting 90 new cases of measles in the U.S. That brings the number of cases this year to 555.